those rubs were.
Yeah.
Man, I wish we had a path going through this stuff.
Right where those trees are.
And the edge of the cedars, where that drop-off is.
Yeah.
That's right where he went in. I could see him from up on the tree stand.
Yeah.
He's bedded right there, a buck and a doe. You think we can get up on him?
It's worth a shot.
From that ledge, he's only 20 yards.
It's wet enough in there we can sneak. We just have to be quiet.
So I can get an angle.